How has been very busy recently, always asking him what is he doing, he's playing games. So today Gong Gong invite some of his friends and How to come down and Gong Gong prepare the game.
That doesn't even make sense.
Why?
That doesn't even make sense.
He's old, he doesn't make sense.
Okay, so today Gong Gong has prepared what's in a box for How and his friends to play. The first person to go up to this game will be Daniel Ron.
No! Why?
Are you excited?
Oh, I'm super excited, can't you tell?
Let everyone see what's below the box.
Wow! Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god, it's moving!
It's a puppy!
Hello? Anybody home?
A bit in.
No, hands up in the air. Go in.
He's very calm, eh?
Okay, lower. That's your hand. Don't worry, I know it. Oh, it's on the plate.
Yeah.
Don't pick up the plate.
There's something on the plate.
Go above the plate. Okay, there it is.
Open it!
Okay. Pick it up like a crane, you know?
Excited.
I am. Okay, up.
Just lift it up. Oh, wait! It's a shot glass, right? Okay.
Pick it up.
Yeah. Alright, now just pick up one. Oh!
Look at
that!
Pick it up with your hands.
Stop doing that, oh my god.
Please, Stella, so active. Oi!
It's silly string.
Ah, it's a worm!
I told everyone there'll be worms.
Look at his hand, it's shivering.
And the next person we have to play the game is Jasmine.
Yay! I can show you the world.
Do you like the moving things?
I don't like anything. What the hell kind of question is that?
This is yours.
Oh, it's a puppy. Okay, follow my hands.
You'll probably get traumatized.
Squeeze it. Follow my hand, squeeze it, okay? Go
ahead. Why are you guys like fucking around?
No, go deeper, go deeper.
I don't
want to
go deeper, that's the first time I said that.
It's a puppy, don't worry about it.
Okay, lower.
I can't
work. I'm so sticky. What can it be?
Oh my god, my hand is spiky. It used to be alive.
Pork,
right?
But there's fingers on it!
I guess pork is the only animal that has fingers.
Then finally say something funny.
You're almost there, you're almost
there. Why are there bones in it?
You have all the clothes in it! Oh my god!
Is pork the only animal you think that's alive?
Chicken feet!
Yes!
And the next person is Abby. Oh. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Kiwa!
I can smell it lah!
Hey, this one compared to you two, this one is...
Down. Yeah, grab it. No, not there!
I can't look away, but I...
Do you see this face? I'm just like that.
Touch the side. You find out by touching the side, yeah. And then gently move your hand up, like just slide it.
This is the third one, eh?
It's a fish head!
Yeah. Why is she holding it like this?
She's like, what's that Lion King song?
Okay, and the next person we have the... Jian Hao Tan.
I thought I was lost!
Something specially collected overnight for you.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh my god,
you're all messed up in the head, really.
Put your fingers out.
Yeah, after you grab it, right, just squeeze it and twist.
Stretch.
Inside more? A bit more?
It's very, like, a lot of texture.
Okay, now.
They're like three different layers, you know.
No, that's a wrap. That's a wrapper. That's what they used to pick it up. Oh, that's not it. That's what they used to pick the thing up.
He's not alive, right?
No, he's not.
He came from something alive.
What shit is this?
Oh! Oh my god! How dare you do that? You disgusting
so
human
what is
being.
It? What is
it's
it?
Bruno shit.
Oh my god! How do you know what Bruno shit feels like?
I clean it up every day.
You gotta squeeze it. feel the texture inside.
So far, all of us have guessed it. So if you don't guess it, you need a forfeit.
You have to eat it. You lick the fish head from just now.
What's this? I already can't figure it out.
Can we give a hint or not?
Yeah.
It goes well with gravy.
Mashed potato.
Yes!
And the next person, we have okay guys, this is for Denise.
Oh my god!
Just follow my hands, go inside like that.
No! You have to touch it first.
No!
Okay, calm down first and then slowly. It won't feel as bad if you go from the top. Dish.
Crab.
Yes!
Okay, only two person left.
Hello.
I think Sharon Lee should go first.
Yay! You're gonna give me the most fucked up one, Lisa, right?
Language beans, this is a family channel.
Oh, okay, you're fat.
This is for Sharon.
What's that?
Oh my god. What?
Ah! Oh god.
What's that?
Nasty.
I think it's a bit dangerous.
Calm it down.
Hurry up before the thing wakes up.
Yeah, he just calm it down. Now is the best time to touch it. If not, I get agitated again.
Confidence. Yeah, this one.
Quick! It's still sleeping. It's still inside.
Hurry!
Before it comes out.
Is it a rat?
No.
You're almost there.
So close.
Yeah. Okay, a bit more.
Oh my god! I'm sorry, I'm so scared for you.
I said almost there.
It just moved.
I think it should be.
Why is it moving so fast? Is it a snail?
Yeah.
I'm picking it up.
Okay, she's very brave.
It's a fidget spinner.
Yeah. Okay, only one person left. And it's Vincent's turn.
Go, Vince!
Yeah, it's Vincent's turn, yo!
Okay. Vincent, are you ready?
Go.
I'm done!
I thought mine was bad.
This is so fun.
Oh.
It's jumping around. Oh, fuck!
No, seriously, there's nothing. I empathize with you.
Oh, I felt that.
Okay, use your left hand. Okay, left hand. Bring it closer towards
to the
you.
Corner
sort
nearest
like
to you.
Like this. And then sort of scoop it up.
I feel it.
Hey! Oh, yo, Sisi,
marah. Do you touch it? Can you pick it up?
You have to pick it up.
This is a shellless snail, right?
Slap you.
Close your hands before you escape.
So that's the end to today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a comment down below if you'd like to see us do anything else.
Next episode of Casting Couch.
Casting
Couch.
Alright, okay. Do we say bye now? Bye.
Agree? If you agree, comment Vincent Rocks.
What?
This is the most anticlimactic ever. Thanks.
Thanks, Vince.
What? You're fat.